Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Sometimes your iPhone cannot recognize your face and you need to enter your passcode to unlock iPhone. So how to unlock iPhone 14 without Face ID or passcode if forgot? When you try too many times wrong passcode, there will be an erase iPhone option. Make sure your iPhone is connected to network and Find My iPhone is on, or this option will not appear. Tap Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password to erase iPhone. You can set up your iPhone after restart. You can erase iPhone from iCloud if you enabled Find My iPhone. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID. Click Find iPhone. Go to All Devices and select your locked iPhone 14. Erase it. And remove it from account. Your iPhone will be erased once it is connected to network. If you didn't enable Find My iPhone or your iPhone is not connected to network, reset it with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Get the software from PassFab official website. Connect it to computer. Click Start. Read the disclaimer. Click Next. Follow the guide on the screen to put your iPhone into recovery mode if it is not detected. Press volume up and volume down buttons. Hold power button until the screen shows connected to iTunes. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a few moments. Your iPhone will be reset to factory settings. Set it up. There's another option, restore iPhone with iTunes. Run iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Put it into recovery mode. Here will pop up a window, and you can restore and update iPhone.